talented football team, and Mark Richt is an outstanding coach. He's going to build Miami into a winner. I think a perennial championship contender by the time it's all said and done. The fan support is there. They're getting the facilities where they need to be. Once the facilities get there, the players will come. And Miami will, I think, become a force in the very near future.
NC State, 27-21 in Tallahassee.
If you were a kid learning to walk, you probably fell down 50 times a day. No point did you ever say, this ain't for me. We fall and we slip. But tonight's about getting up. How many times are you going to get up? How many times are you going to take a fight to him? Tonight we grow up. It's FSU time. It always will be. FSU has a pride in what you do.
Got it again. Breaking tackles again. Dalvin Cook running to the end zone.
He's got it again. He's got a crease again. Slip to tackle. Cook headed for the end zone. It's blocked. It's no good. The nose blocked the PAT.
It's a rivalry. It's going to take over.